probably watching this video because you're having trouble finding dough. Well, this little tutorial should help. If there are no sharps or flats in this area of the staff, then the rule is always that seed equals dough. Now here's a new key signature. This one has flats in the key signature. In order to find dough, there are two rules. The last flat, this is the last one, is fa, so you count down fa, mi, re, do, and you see the do would be in the space we call a. But there's already a flat in the key signature on the space a, so in this example, do would be a flat. Also, the second way to figure this out is that the second last flat is always do. So this one is the key of A flat. A flat equals do. Okay, flats again. We can count on fa, mi, re, do to D. However, we see you have to be, this one's tricky because right now we're on D for do, but there's a D flat up here on this line. And that also affects all D's on the staff. Furthermore, if you went to the second last flat, you would see that D flat is do. So that one was a little tricky. Sharps. The last sharp is always T. So here we have a G sharp. It's in the area above the staff where the note G would be. And you go up one to find do, T do. G sharp is T. So one letter forward or up in the musical alphabet is A. Flats again, second last flat. Take a minute to guess. A flat is do. Here we can count down and see that C would be do, fa, mi, re, do. Or we also can go to the second last flat, which, by the way, affects C back here. Since this is a C, this is also a C down here. So the key signature for this is C flat. Sharps go up one. There are no sharps on the E space, so E is do. Second last flat, E flat. Second last flat, our old friend C flat major. Well, we had this one just a good one, E. Okay, we've got T here. We go up one line. There are no sharps that have this middle part of the sharp, this hollow part, on the B line. So B is do. This will wrap it up, the last one. E sharp is T. So we go up one. However, we see back here that there's a sharp that goes right through the F line. So in this example, F sharp is do. I hope you found this fun and enjoyable, and if you have any questions, feel free to ask. Thanks. Bye, everybody.